Hi, Tina Fey here, and welcome to part two of The Little Red Riding Hood, the wolf's version of the story. This story is taken from the book written by the guy who made this video. It is a collection of short stories. It was pretty good, so check it out. Now, we are going to start reading. Why do I want to help you? You are a wolf. I am going to hunt you all down when I grow up, all of you. Then I am going to hang your heads on the wall just like my dad did. My dad says this is the pride of a hunter, to kill a beast with your own bare hands and hang them to be your treasure. You know, wolf skins makes very good coat. My dad sold their skin for a good price. Wolf meat isn't all that good. We throw them to the pigs. She said. With your own bare hands, is it? They used guns. He thinks he got guts? He won't stand a chance against me, if it is a fair fight.
I am leaving. I have to get to my grandmother and then I have to get my dad so he can come here to kill you. She said. I turned back into the woods to my daughter. She was lying there, she was dead. That is it, hunters. You are going to pay for what you did to my family. I decided. I ran back to the little girl. Kid, actually I might know a shortcut to your grandmother's house. Where does your grandmother live? I asked. Up in the northern village, she said. Then she showed me a photo of her grandmother. Take the path on the left. It will save you a lot of time. I said. Thank you, big bad wolf. She waved at me and ran off. Wait, kid, I yelled to her, what is your name? Josephine, but everyone calls me Little Red Riding Hood, she said and ran off.
I know that village and I have decided to go there. I was entering human territory. It is danger. But I got nothing to lose. I managed to sneak into the village. It was nighttime and the villagers were asleep. Hello, Grandma. It is me, Little Red Riding Hood. I faked the kid's voice.
The door opened. I attacked the grandmother and I ate her. I am normally not like that. But revenge has gotten the better of me. I put it on the grandmother's cloth and hid it in her bed. The kid arrived. Grandma, it is me, Josephine. She yelled. Come in, dear. I said. You look different today, Grandma. She said, really? I replied. Your eyes look bigger, she said. This way I can see you better. I said, and your ears, so big. She told me. So I can hear you better. I replied. Your mouth looks. She didn't finish her sentence. So, I can eat you, you little brat. I yelled. The kid ran out the door. Help, help, the big bad wolf is after me, help. She yelled. I chased after her. I grabbed her by the neck and bit it down hard. I killed her. The villagers came out. One of them had a gun in his hand. He was aiming it at me. Think again, punk. I thought. I attacked him before he can fire. I bit at him on the hand, then, bang. A sound goes off. I look at my chest, it is bleeding. Another man is holding a smoking gun. I look at the man I have bitten. He is lying on the ground, he is not going to die, and he is terrified, very terrified. I am collapsing, I am dying. That will teach you to enter our village. The man who kills me is saying. I am feeling light, very light. I am floating. I am floating above my body. I am dead. I am a spirit. I am gone. The end.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. You have been a great audience. You can get a link to the book this story is from by clicking on the link on the description part below. So, remember to share this video with all other friends and remember to check out the book this story is from by clicking link below. Check it out, show your friends and get a copy of it yourself. I am Tina Fey. Have a lovely evening. Good night, rock on and peace out.